Hey, and welcome back to Rocco Wrecked, where I take a recipe and I switch it up a little bit and we see if I rock it or if I wreck it. And today, we're kind of celebrating Halloween. It's almost here, it's almost over, depending on what you've already done in your neighborhood. But we're back doing kimchi pancakes today. But before we get started, we're gonna do a pumpkin martini. So I already have some pumpkin coffee in here. I got about 2 ounces. It's gonna be 2-2-2. So 2 ounces of coffee and 2 ounces of pumpkin liqueur. I think I've used this before in a recipe. Fulton's Harvest, it's some good stuff, even if you just put it in your coffee in the morning. And we're gonna use gin today instead of vodka. Mostly because I thought I had vodka, but it was flavored vodka and I didn't want to use flavored vodka. So we're just gonna make some martinis to try out here. So I'm gonna run over and get a little ice. And look, I'm back. And then I'm gonna shake them up. How's your apple cider?
Good.
Good. What should I count to? 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, let's see. Oh, looks pretty good. I'm just making little ones. I mean, they're gonna be really little ones. They look little in these big martini glasses. Because the only way to have a martini is in a big martini glass. Ask your mom. Ask your Aunt Jenny.
And not just once.
Right, and not just once and no one ever. And then we're gonna take a little bit of Starbucks coffee creamer, pumpkin, of course. Put a little dab in there. All right, Andrew, go ahead.
Stir it up with that creamer?
No.
Cheers.
Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. Happy
Halloween.
Oh, that's delicious.
Very good.
Yes, that's delicious. This stuff is only out for a limited time during the holidays. So if you like pumpkin stuff, you need to get to your, usually it's at a Giant Eagle, and you can get that. All right, Lauren, how are those kimchi pancakes?
They're looking good.
They're looking good.
They're smaller. I don't know,
So while that's finishing up, we're gonna end it with this, it looks like an old fashioned cake donut, but it's a bun cake. It's a pound cake. And you don't flip it over, you use the top part, and then you cover it with a sugar glaze. And I was shocked that it looks just like a donut. And of course I had to mess with it a little bit. So in the middle, it's supposed to have strawberry jelly. So we'll see when we cut into it if it really has strawberry jelly in it. So, all right, Lauren, what do you think?
I mean, what do they usually look like?
Well, just nice little burn on them. I mean, we could still just drink our. Do you have any Halloween songs you want to sing? Do you know any Halloween? Them bones. You don't know a bone song? A teacher of yours, Mrs. B, she didn't teach you no bone songs? I'm gonna have to talk to her. Are you gonna try one of these?
Yeah.
All right. All right, let's serve it up. Let that cool down a little bit, Missy.
Here, go cut it up too.
So I played around with the recipe a little bit. I put some cut up peas in there, some snap peas in there, and some carrots, and of course green onions, and I put a little bit of ham in there. I was going to put some cheese on top, but I'm like, well, let's, that's all right. Let's clean it. Oh, are you trying it? All right, blow on it, because that's hot. Andrew already tried it. What do you think, Andrew?
Oh, I didn't try it yet. Oh, okay. I just took a little snappy off. Smoked.
I like it smashed down more.
Mm-hmm.
It is off. Before I was making them, they were too thick, and it was like, it was getting cooked in the middle, but it was like, it needed more cooked in the middle. Mm-hmm. So I spread it out a little bit more this time.
You like it? It is good.
Oh, it's good? Yeah, if you haven't tried kimchi, it's kind of fun to cook with. You have to, usually you probably have to go to an Asian market. Don't worry about, like, you don't have to buy the giant tub of it. It comes in smaller containers. It's nice and crunchy. As we sit here and have lunch for you, because it's so good. I'm gonna try one more bite of it. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright, let's cut into this. You ready to see? Should I cut it over there so you can see it first? Mm-hmm. Alright. Should that maybe you can cut into it? I'll tell you how many sticks of butter it has in it later. Well, it's a pound cake recipe they use to make this. Alright, I'm gonna take two pieces out.
I see it.
Oh, you can see a little jelly in there. All right, I'm gonna give you this big piece and give your mom a small piece. Oh, this piece might be, there you go, there's mm-hmm. the jelly in there. So I'm like, if it's gonna be a donut, I'm like, it should at least have something in it. Are you gonna try this right now?
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. See if it tastes like a jelly. What do you think? Good? Give your thumbs up to the camera. I would want more jelly, mm-hmm. but it's pretty good.
It is good, yeah.
Ice cream would be good. Whipped cream would be good. I must be hungry, I'm like. All right, so it has three sticks of butter in it and four eggs. I know, right? It has almost a teaspoon of nutmeg in it, which, yeah. All right, well, there you go. We've got pumpkin martinis. We've got a nice Halloween kimchi pancake with the carrots in there, makes it nice and orange. And we've got an old-fashioned jelly donut bun cake. Oh my, that's a whole day right there. All right, let me know what you think, and we'll see you next time on Rock-A-Wrecked.